One of our Tier 1 automotive suppliers challenged TRIGO UK to transform the delivery performance of one of its Tier 2 suppliers. Owing to COVID-19 travel restrictions, we deployed HoloLens technology to manage and support the transformation by remotely connecting the local team on the ground and our team of experts. An initial diagnostic revealed that output was running at less than 50% of capacity, with parts in arrears being more than 1.5 million, with productivity being hampered by issues further down the supply chain. With the coronavirus pandemic restricting all travel and visitor movements, TRIGO's Turnaround Services division deployed one team member armed with HoloLens, which was worn by the supplier's team on the ground, forging an instant and direct real-time link with our experts working remotely. HoloLens provides a real-time, first-person link between the operators on-site and our remote experts, with multiple other users able to connect to the transmission, including the customer, giving high-definition access directly to the process. This enabled all stakeholders to have access to all areas of the process, review performance and shop floor data in real time, as well as verify the actions that were being taken, as if they were actually on site. That first-hand on-site analysis and access to production records revealed the full extent of the poor performance and productivity. Further detailed investigations revealed one of the root causes of the problems was the alignment of a pilot hole, which could be easily rectified in the tool room. While the design for the tooling was filed, the company's archaic system proved troublesome and time-consuming. HoloLens provided instant access to the detailed original designs, and the damaged tooling was easily rectified. This was just one element of the extensive improvement program. With TRIGO's expertise and by using HoloLens technology, all stakeholders and experts, both on-site and remotely, were effectively and efficiently immersed and engaged across the globe, enabling the root causes of all failure modes to be quickly identified, verified, and corrected. This approach empowered the supplier to increase output quickly, immediately reducing operating costs by minimizing overtime, utilizing the second shift for increased customer demand, reducing emergency freight costs by 90%, and recovering all arrears to its customer within just 3 months. This work delivered a substantial saving for both companies, with the return on investment being achieved within just 3 weeks.